She just jumps on her head.
I know.
Bella just moves. Boom. Oh, yeah. Now you can't get up with that big belly.
That's her problem. She's so fat, she just is, like, stuck.
Alan, this qualifies you to get into all the universities.
Look at them.
You know that, right?
She's going to play dead.
Bella is so fat.
To your buddy.
Yeah, Bella's sad.
Look at this. Come look at this. It says, what percentage of first-year students have to get financial need based on need? Look at this. It wasn't. It's the private university. Look
Lace,
at the
what do you think? I think Lace is going to go for round two.
Lace doesn't like Bella.
Go for it, Lacey.
Bria doesn't mind her. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't
want
to go to the University of Tennessee.
She's like,
I'm done. I'm
too fat for this.
Still got a poop.
I know.
I
hope Brio's not biting too hard.
Nah. Look at
Alyssa, there's been twice.
Brio.
Where Brio's bitten Lacey hard enough that Lacey bit back and made Brio cry.
Mm-hmm.
But never hurt Brio. But it was enough for Brio to stop and go sit down.
Lacey's ready for her turn.
They punish each other when they get too far, but that's how they learn.
Don't smell her TT.
That's how they learn.